From ABBA to ZZ Top. And everything else in between on Off the Charts.